Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the draw of the World University Futsal Tournament 2014 Women's Tournament. This draw will feature 8 teams, and this will be one of the highest level of women's futsal in the world. The teams present in this tournament have been seeded and will be placed in groups according to their seeding and a draw. The first position of the two groups of 4 teams will be occupied by the host country in position A1, namely Spain. And the winner of the 3 previous editions of the competition in B1, Brazil. The other positions will be drawn, and we will start by drawing pot number 2, where appear Russia and Portugal, host of the previous edition. These teams will be placed in a bowl and will be drawn to know whether they will be placed in group A or B. We will then draw their position to know which position they will hold in a group from 2 to 4. This will determine the order of play of the different groups. The competition has until now always been won by Brazil, and we will now proceed to the draw of the first country. Russia, Russia will face Brazil in group B. We will now draw the position to know in what order the games will be played. Russia will be placed in B3. Portugal, one of the very strong country in the tournament in the past and host of the previous edition, will be placed in group A, the neighbor country Spain, and in position two. We now proceed to the draw of the pot number 3, where are included 2 South American or Latin American teams, Uruguay, and Costa Rica. These 2 teams will be drawn in group B and group A. Further to the choice of the group, they will be drawn in the positions that are left in their respective group in order to determine once again the order of play of those groups. So we'll start by the country. Uruguay. Will face Spain and Portugal in group A, and this will be in position 3 or 4, since the 2 first positions are already occupied by Spain and Portugal. Uruguay will play in group A in position 4. Second team of the pot, which should normally be Costa Rica. Costa Rica. Costa Rica will play against Brazil and Russia in group B, and will be placed in position 2 or 4. last. These are the two positions remaining in Group B, after Brazil being placed B1 and Russia B3. Costa Rica will play in position B4. And we will now draw the last two teams remaining, the last spot, namely the Republic of China and Chinese Taipei. Those two teams will be drawn between group A and B, and this time we will not have to draw the positions, since naturally there's only one spot left in each of them. Chinese Taipei will play in a group which in any case will be very strong, and it will be group B with Brazil, Russia and Costa Rica, and it will be in position 2. And to conclude, the People's Republic of China will normally play in group A with Spain, Portugal and Uruguay, and will play in position 3. This concludes our draw for the Women's Tournament of the World University Futsal Championship 2014. We thank you for following us and we wish good luck to all the teams participating to the event. World University Futsal Championship 2014. We will now proceed to the draw of the men's tournament. To start, we will place in the first position of the four groups the four teams seeded from place 1 to 4. In the group A1 will be placed Spain as the host country of the competition. In group B will be placed Ukraine as the winner of the last edition. In group C we will have Russia, final contender of the previous edition. And finally, in group D, first position will be attributed to Portugal, third of the previous World University Championship. We will now proceed to the draw of the pot number 2, including the teams that were seeded between the position 5 and 8. Position 5, Brazil. Position 6, Czech Republic. Position 7, Azerbaijan. And position 8, Thailand. The teams will be drawn in the group A, B, C, and D. As we are drawing the pot number 2, all positions are available in the groups except position 1, and thus the teams will be drawn in between position 2 to 4 in each of the groups. We'll now draw the first country. Czech Republic, which will play in group A, Spain, and in position three. Czech Republic will be in position A3. We will put the number 3 again in the draw, because obviously the other teams can also be drawn in position 3 of their respective groups. And we will now draw the next country. Thailand, fourth of the last edition. Surprise, and where the last FIFA Futsal World Cup was held last year. We'll play in group D with Portugal, the last host of the competition, and in position 4. Thailand will be placed in position D4. Once again, we will place the number 4 back in the draw. And draw the next country. Azerbaijan, ranked 10th in the FIFA World Ranking and one of the strong contenders of the tournament, will be placed in group C. Azerbaijan will be in position C4, facing Russia in this group. And finally, the last team, Brazil, one of the very, very strong countries in the discipline, even though their last experience at the World University Championship for the male were not as successful as they would have hoped, will play in group B with Ukraine, the current champion. Position 2. Brazil will be in B2 with Ukraine. We will now draw the third pot, which includes the teams seeded in between the position 9 and 12. And they include, this pot includes Slovakia, Republic of China, Germany, and Belarus. The teams will once again be drawn in the group A, B, C, and D. But this time, as not all positions are available because we have already drawn teams, we will first draw the group and, according to the group, proceed to the draw of their position within that group. We will start by drawing first country. Belarus, which will play in group C, and it will play in the position 2 or 3 of the group, since Russia is in position 1 and Azerbaijan in position 4. So we will now draw the position. We remind you that the positions are important because they determine the order of play of the games during the tournament. Belarus will be in position C3. We will now proceed to the drawing of the next country. Oh. Slovakia, another European team. They were not present in Malaga during the last edition, but they have already made several appearances in the FISU World University Championships. And they will play this time in Group A, in position 2 or 4, since Spain is already placed in A1 and Czech Republic in A3. Slovakia will be placed in position A2. We'll continue now with the drawing of the countries. Remind you that we still have two left in this spot: Germany and the Republic of China. And it will be Germany playing either with Ukraine and Brazil or with Portugal and Thailand. We will announce that soon. And it will be Group B with Ukraine and Brazil, and they will be drawn in between position 3 and 4. It's one of the first participation of Germany at the FISU World University Championship in futsal. And they will have a strong group with the last current champion, and Brazil, one of the strong nations of the discipline. And they will be placed in position B4. Finally, we'll proceed to the draw of the last country, which should normally be the People's Republic of China, and yes, it is. And China will be placed in the group D with Portugal and Thailand, and they will be drawn in between position 2 and 3. Determine the order of play of their game. China will play in position D3. We will now draw the last pot of countries taking part to this World University Championships. And this time, as for the first pot, we will draw only the group, because there's only one position left in each group. Those countries are Israel, Georgia, Iran, and Oman. Those teams will once again be drawn in the group A, B, C, and D. And according to this group, they will be put in their position, since only one place is left in each of the groups. Tournament will take place right after the closing of the FIFA Football World Cup, from July 30th to 20th, and will be one of the very successful events of this year. We will now draw the first country. The Islamic Republic of Iran, which will play in Group B with Ukraine, Brazil, and Germany. They will be placed in position B3. We now proceed to the continuation of the draw. Israel will play in the group A, in position 4 with Spain, Slovakia and Czech Republic. Georgia, for its first participation to the FISU World University Championship in Futsal. We'll have the pleasure to face Portugal, China and Thailand in Group D and in position 2. And finally, last team of this draw, Oman. Oman will face Russia, Belarus and Azerbaijan in Group C and in position 2. This is now over for this draw for the Futsal Men's Tournament of the 2014 World University Futsal Championship. And we thank you for your attention and hope you keep posted for further information.